This is the voice of the streets, and today this voice is singing. It's out of the house's hands now.
The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav?
I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it then. Let's bring down the house.
This is where I learn to drive. I'll always be home here.
Right to the trap. Right for the trap.
Sit up to the hub. My synagogue right in the ghetto. Off the dome, I'm killing. Put the pink game on the door. Big dream, my goal.
Looks like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck.
Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
This isn't racist. The hell's up in the air. I'll let you know if Lina tries to pull it.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
I hope hope you didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Kasilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Watch me win.
That was the last of those house thugs. Now go win this thing.
You're in the top of the pack with half the first leg to go.
Say break a leg. Well, not literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Find the opening.
Tyler was in the top half, despite the house throwing everything at him. That's all he needs to qualify for the next leg.
Running out of time here.
Thank you.
only the first of three legs in the Outlaw's Rush. And if you think this one is tough, racers, wait until you see the off-road section coming up.
Almost at the observatory.
You're in the top half and your off-road car is waiting. Go, Tyler!
Finish him. Call another cruise, then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setup. Things are about to get dirty, just the way I like it.
Steady through the rough spots, bro. You'll be fine.
Thanks, Mr. Off-Road.
Adam 35, we report 10 multiple subjects off-road heading towards Airfield 73, Code 3.
The other racers don't matter. Get Tyler Morgan.
Control, repeat. I need to confirm on that order.
Affirmative, Adam 35. All patrol cars pursued, be advised. We have instructions to pursue Tyler Morgan only. Ignore all other vehicles.
Pick up kill switches.
Don't worry. Those countermeasures should protect you.
Should?
Adam 13, kill switch device is ineffective against the subject vehicle.
Adam 13, please clarify. Is your kill switch device out of commission?
Negative, Control. All of the subject vehicle seems unaffected.
They just tried to kill switch me. Didn't work.
Yes! The countermeasure worked.
Of course it did. Those circuits won't last, though, so better get rid of those cops fast. Should last you this leg at least.
Surprise in store for them.
I gotta pass you all in one lap?
Happy
piece of cake.
Graveyard ship checking in. We got La Policia on the run from Braxton through New Haven Lake. This is Riot Club. We've got the cops chasing their own tails downtown. Go win that race, big brother. Fight it!
Noise bomb coming in hot. We're tearing it up in Silver Canyon. Silver Six in the barrio. We got the cops pinned down here and shaking in their boots. Take it home, little Ty.
Armor 22 Control, we got multiple code 3s across the county and downtown requesting immediate backup. Situation is volatile and escalating quickly.
You can sort that out later. Send all available units after Morgan.
With all due respect, man, we have multiple reckless drivers endangering public property all over the place. The situation is critical.
Copy, Armor 22. Code red. All available units in districts 1 to 4. Top priority is to restrain all rogue drivers. Let's get Fortune Valley under control.
Nice to see we got plenty of friends in the valley.
We'll hear for you, bro. Now, go win this thing. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, Mac.
Pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Navarro.
Let's do this. So, the sound of you and me.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want. I'll still win.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this.
control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history. I'm beating you, Morgan. I barely even have to steer.
Your tech's no match for true skill. With Jess and the boys, you had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flesh thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lina, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use some of your talent in house. You'll be the top racer in town. And rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame? Fortune? Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not...
Captain Morgan is in the lead, friends. This could be it.
It's not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose. Come on, Tyler. Cards are coming down.
Right here.
Where are you?
Your damn wager has ruined us, Navarro. It's gonna take all I have just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
So, Ty, we won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion now. I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.
Godspeed, racers. This is the voice of the streets. And today, this voice is singing. It's out of the house's hands now. The streets have spoken, and they want Tyler Morgan in the Outlaws' rush. Our favorite crew has dominated every race they've entered, and now Tyler's gonna face the best street racers in the country. Even if the whispers of the house rigging the Outlaws' rush are true, well, let's rub our fuzzy dice and hope it's not enough to stop Tyler and crew. Tyler, the